Championship final, men's 200 backstroke on swimnetwork.com and our coverage of the 2010 Pan Pacific Championships. There he is, Ryan Lochte. Three gold medals so far. He's looking for fourth on his way to seven. He's been saying all year long, I'm ready. Look at those green shoes, the Speedo signature shoes. Lane one, Tobias Orwold from Canada, 11th in the 100 backstroke. We are on lane three right now. That's actually Ryosuke Irie, the Japanese record holder. There's Lochte, our top qualifier. Back in lane two is Gareth Keane. Ryan Lochte, six-time Olympic medalist. Right next to him, Tyler Clary, keeping him honest. Clary qualified with a 155.56 this morning. Great 200 back in a fabric suit. Ashley Delaney in lane six, the Aussie. Got the bronze medal in the 100 back here at the Pan Pacific Championships earlier in the week. Lane seven, George Durand from South Africa. 27 years old, qualified with a 158.6. Lane eight, the Canadian Charles Francis, qualified just under 2 minutes, 159.6, with his, that's a personal best time for him. But all eyes are on our top qualifier, Ryan Lochte. He has looked so strong throughout this meet. So strong 2 weeks ago at national championships. It's been said a lot. You know, he had knee surgery, missed the first quarter of the training season. And from what he's saying down in the mix zone, it sounds like he's just overcompensated for it, putting down a big base, thanks to Coach Greg Troy. And it's always a joy to watch Ryan Lochte underwater. And, of course, he's popping up well. Looks like he got a slight edge on the field. Out there in lane six, the Australians are looking great underwater, too. That was Delaney who came up pretty close to Lochte. Where Lochte's been the strongest has really been just, he's had it. It seems like that third 50 or the third 100 of a 400. Flipping at 27, 26 at the wall. Clary just 2 tenths off him. There he is. That's that underwater dolphin. Ryan Lochte just eating up the competition. Got to have a body length on everybody right there. It's got to be mentioned. He is the Olympic champion in this event. This is what he broke the seal on. Ryan Lochte out, very controlled at the 100-meter mark. 55.76. Watch him go deep underwater. Hardcore dolphins. How much of an edge did he get on the field there? The back of his knees. Ryan Lochte turning on. Looks like he picked up the pace. It looks like a third 50. It looks like he's pouring it on in that third 50. He's been doing that. 200 IM, the breaststroke. He's like he drops the hammer. The three-quarter mark. Here we go. Ryan Lochte going into the last wall. Lochte, big flip. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Ten dolphin kicks. Body link lead. Body link lead for Ryan Lochte. 155.2 this morning. A crazy swim for the prelims. Ryan Lochte's killing it tonight in the final on his way to a fourth Pan Pacific Games gold medal. Ryan Lochte, ooh, just pulled over there onto the lane line. Did you see that? He just jerked himself over the lane line. Now he's coming off the lane line. What was that? 154.1 in a fabric suit. New Pan Pacific Games record. Second Tyler Clary, 154.9. Great swim for him. Irie, 155.21. Lochte put down a great swim, but he just swam at an S shape on that last 10 meters. Here he is on the start. Such a tight streamline. The guy's got this, you know, he was born with a swimmer's body. You know, he really kept it in control on that first 50. Did not overswim that first 50. Looking so smooth. He's just a monster. Look at the power going into that wall. Staying down, I counted 10 dolphin kicks. Just leaving everybody behind Taylor Clary popping up. Watch this. He swam into the lane line, then he comes off. So into the lane line and then off the lane line, complete S-shape, zigzag. I think he would have been a 153-plus. Into the lane line, out of the lane line. We're going to be fixing that by 2012. But good enough for a 54-1 and a gold medal. Congratulations, Ryan Lochte, your new Pan Pacific champion.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your Pan Pacific Ryan Lochte.
Well, Ryan, how in control of this race did you feel?
I mean, I felt pretty controlled. I tried to hold back on my first 50. Kind of learned that mistake from the 4 a.m., but held back, and then I just went from there.
You hit the lane line.
Yeah, the very end. I was trying to stay in the middle, but it didn't work.
Your fourth gold medal here. How do you describe the year you're having?
It's going good. It's just a stepping stone for next year Worlds and then the Olympics, so I'm right where I need to be.
Ryan Lochte with a new Pan Pac record.
That's a great point. Just think about what these next